It was a quiet evening in an upscale Italian restaurant, where the smell of freshly baked bread and simmering tomato sauce filled the air. The patrons were enjoying their meals, completely unaware of the power struggle unfolding just a few tables away. At the center of it all sat the Godfather, a figure of great influence and authority. His steely gaze, barely perceptible smirk, and air of control sent a chilling message to those around him: he was not a man to be trifled with. This scene, reminiscent of countless mobster movies, sets the stage for our exploration of the Godfather's guide to power. The world of the Mafia is one filled with Machiavellian strategies, where cunning, manipulation, and ruthlessness are necessary tools for survival and success. From the art of manipulation to the strategic use of alliances and rivalries, we will shed light on the dark world of organized crime and reveal the secrets behind the Godfather's enduring influence. The Mafia Godfather, or Don, is a figure shrouded in mystique and intrigue. At the apex of the criminal organization, the Godfather's authority is unquestioned and their influence far-reaching. But what exactly does the role of a Godfather entail, and how do they maintain such an iron grip on power? A Godfather is not simply a criminal mastermind, but a leader, strategist, and protector of their criminal empire. They oversee the organization's operations, ensuring smooth coordination between various factions, and manage the delicate balance of power within the mafia hierarchy. A successful Godfather must be able to navigate complex relationships, build loyalty among their subordinates, and ruthlessly eliminate threats to their authority. Beyond the internal workings of the mafia, the Godfather's influence extends to the broader society. Through a network of connections and alliances, they infiltrate the worlds of business, politics, and law enforcement, wielding their power to shape the social landscape in their favor. This ability to operate both within and outside the criminal underworld is a key component of the Godfather's authority. In the public eye, the Godfather often maintains a veneer of respectability, presenting themselves as a successful entrepreneur or community leader. This dual identity allows them to operate more effectively, leveraging their legitimate persona to further their criminal interests. At the core of the Godfather's power lies their ability to inspire both fear and respect. They command loyalty through a combination of charisma, intimidation, and cunning, ensuring that those who serve them do so willingly and without question. A key aspect of the Godfather's power lies in their ability to manipulate the minds of those around them. By skillfully exploiting human psychology, they exert control over their subordinates and rivals alike, bending them to their will. In the treacherous world of the mafia, psychological warfare is as important as physical force, and the Godfather must be a master of both. One tactic employed by the Godfather is the strategic use of fear. By instilling fear in their followers, they ensure obedience and discourage any potential rebellion. This fear can be cultivated through demonstrations of violence, threats against loved ones, or simply through their reputation as a ruthless and unforgiving leader. At the same time, the Godfather balances fear with respect, building loyalty by rewarding those who serve them well and demonstrating that their authority is not based solely on intimidation. Another important aspect of psychological manipulation is the ability to read people and understand their motivations. The Godfather must be an expert in human nature, able to discern the desires, fears, and weaknesses of others. This knowledge allows them to exploit these vulnerabilities for their own benefit, whether by offering a lucrative deal to a rival in exchange for their allegiance or by manipulating a subordinate's insecurities to ensure their unwavering loyalty. The Godfather is also adept at controlling the flow of information, using secrecy and deception to maintain their position of power. They often operate on a need-to-know basis, withholding information from subordinates to limit their power and maintain control. Additionally, they may spread disinformation and lies to sow discord among rivals or to create a smokescreen for their own activities. The Godfather's mastery of psychological warfare is a key component of their Machiavellian approach to power. By understanding and exploiting the human mind, they maintain their position at the top of the mafia hierarchy and ensure that their criminal empire remains unchallenged. In the world of the mafia, maintaining a low profile while pulling the strings is crucial for the Godfather's long-term survival and success. By operating behind the scenes and avoiding the spotlight, the Godfather minimizes the risk of exposure and ensures that they remain a step ahead of law enforcement and rival criminal organizations. One way the Godfather achieves this is by employing intermediaries and proxies to carry out their orders. By keeping a distance from the actual criminal activities and having subordinates execute their directives, the Godfather creates a buffer that insulates them from direct involvement. This not only makes it harder for law enforcement to gather evidence against them, but it also provides a level of plausible deniability should their subordinates be apprehended. Another tactic employed by the Godfather is the use of front organizations and legitimate businesses to conceal their criminal operations. By laundering money through seemingly legitimate enterprises, the Godfather can maintain an appearance of respectability while simultaneously funding their criminal empire. This also provides them with valuable connections in the world of business and politics, which can be leveraged to further their interests and protect their organization. The Godfather is also a master of networking and forming strategic alliances. By cultivating relationships with influential individuals, including politicians, law enforcement officers, and business leaders, the Godfather gains access to valuable information, resources, and protection. These connections allow them to manipulate events from behind the scenes, using their influence to shape the outcomes in their favor. In essence, the Godfather's ability to control the levers of power while remaining hidden in the shadows is a cornerstone of their Machiavellian strategy. In the world of organized crime, alliances and rivalries are tools to be wielded strategically by the Godfather in their pursuit of power. By forming advantageous partnerships and manipulating conflicts between rivals, the Godfather strengthens their position and maintains control over their criminal empire. One of the Godfather's primary strategies is to forge alliances with other criminal organizations, both within the mafia and beyond. These alliances can serve various purposes, such as pooling resources, sharing intelligence, or providing mutual protection against common enemies. The Godfather carefully selects their allies based on the potential benefits they offer, and may even support rival factions in a bid to keep the balance of power in their favor. However, alliances in the world of organized crime are often temporary and fragile, built on mutual self-interest rather than loyalty or trust. The Godfather is prepared to betray their allies if it serves their long-term goals, and also remains vigilant against potential betrayals by their own partners. In addition to forming alliances, the Godfather also exploits rivalries between other criminal factions. By fueling conflicts between their enemies, the Godfather weakens their adversaries and creates opportunities for their own organization to fill the power vacuum. This divide-and-conquer strategy enables the Godfather to consolidate their control and expand their influence without engaging in direct confrontation. One example of this strategy in action is the famous mob wars of the mid-20th century, where rival mafia families waged bloody battles for supremacy. During these conflicts, cunning Godfathers were able to manipulate events from behind the scenes, playing their enemies against each other and reaping the rewards as their opponents destroyed themselves. In the ever-changing landscape of organized crime, the Godfather's ability to adapt to new challenges often determines their continued success. Whether it's law enforcement tactics, shifts in the criminal underworld, or changes in societal attitudes, the Godfather stays ahead of the curve to maintain their position of power and protect their criminal empire. One key area where adaptation is essential is in the face of law enforcement efforts. As authorities develop new strategies and technologies to combat organized crime, the Godfather continually evolves their own methods to avoid detection and prosecution. This involves utilizing cutting-edge technology, such as encrypted communication tools, or adopting innovative money laundering techniques to stay one step ahead of the law. The Godfather also adapts to changes within the criminal underworld itself. As rival organizations rise and fall, new opportunities and threats emerge that capture the Godfather's attention. This includes forming new alliances, expanding into different criminal activities, or adjusting their tactics to counter the strategies of their adversaries. Moreover, the Godfather remains sensitive to shifts in societal attitudes and cultural trends. As the public's perception of organized crime evolves, the Godfather finds ways to maintain their influence and control over society without drawing unwanted attention. This involves engaging in public relations efforts, investing in legitimate businesses, or adapting their organization's image to align with changing cultural norms. The American Mafia experienced a decline in the latter half of the 20th century. As law enforcement efforts intensified and public sentiment turned against the Mafia, many Godfathers failed to adapt, leading to the downfall of their once powerful criminal empires. At the heart of the Mafia's operations lies a strict code of silence, known as Omerta. This unwritten rule demands absolute loyalty and secrecy from all members of the organization, creating a culture of fear and mistrust that serves to protect the Godfather and their criminal empire. Omerta serves as a powerful tool for the Godfather in multiple ways. Firstly, it creates a barrier of silence that shields the organization from the prying eyes of law enforcement. By ensuring that members do not cooperate with authorities or reveal any information about their criminal activities, the Godfather minimizes the risk of exposure and prosecution. Secondly, Omerta fosters a climate of fear within the organization, reinforcing the Godfather's authority. Members who violate the code of silence risk not only their own lives but also the lives of their families, ensuring that loyalty remains paramount. This fear of retribution prevents members from questioning the Godfather's orders, betraying their comrades, or even contemplating rebellion. Lastly, Omerta serves to maintain order within the Mafia hierarchy. By keeping secrets and information tightly controlled, the Godfather limits the power of their subordinates and reinforces their position as the ultimate authority within the organization. This structure allows the Godfather to maintain a tight grip on power and ensure that their orders are carried out without question. However, Omerta is not without its drawbacks. The very secrecy that protects the organization also makes it difficult for the Godfather to trust their subordinates, creating a constant need for vigilance and suspicion. Additionally, Omerta can be a double-edged sword, as members who feel trapped or betrayed by the organization may turn against it, breaking the code of silence and becoming informants for law enforcement. In the treacherous world of organized crime, loyalty and trust serve as cornerstones upon which the Godfather builds their criminal empire. These values play a critical role in maintaining the Mafia's hierarchical structure. Loyalty acts as the lifeblood of the Mafia, binding members to the organization and to each other. This allegiance creates a sense of unity and purpose, allowing the Godfather to rely on their subordinates to carry out orders without question. Trust, on the other hand, functions as the glue that holds the Mafia together, ensuring that members work together effectively and confide in one another without fear of betrayal. Given that the world of organized crime is rife with treachery and deceit, the Godfather remains vigilant against the threat of betrayal. To that end, they employ various strategies to ensure the loyalty of their subordinates and minimize the risk of insurrection. One such strategy is the use of rituals and ceremonies, such as the infamous Mafia initiation ceremony known as the making ceremony. This ritual, which involves a symbolic blood oath, cements the new member's commitment to the organization and underscores the gravity of betraying the family. Another tactic is the enforcement of strict consequences for disloyalty. The Godfather makes it clear that betrayal comes at a high price, often resulting in the death of the traitor and sometimes extending to their family members as well. This harsh system of retribution serves as a powerful deterrent against potential betrayals and reinforces the importance of loyalty within the organization. The Godfather also cultivates personal relationships with their subordinates, fostering a sense of camaraderie and family. By demonstrating genuine care and concern for their well-being, the Godfather engenders loyalty and trust among their ranks, making it less likely that members will turn against the organization. Succession planning and maintaining a strong power structure are critical components of the Godfather's long-term strategy for preserving their criminal empire. Ensuring the continuity of the organization's legacy and smooth transition of power is a complex and delicate process. The process of grooming a successor often begins long before the current Godfather's reign comes to an end. Identifying and mentoring a capable and loyal individual to take the helm requires careful consideration and planning. The Godfather typically selects a family member or a close and trusted confidant, instilling in them the values, knowledge, and skills necessary to lead the organization effectively. Maintaining a strong power structure is vital for a smooth transition of leadership. A well-organized and cohesive hierarchy ensures the continued loyalty and dedication of the organization's members, minimizing the risk of internal strife during the succession process. The Godfather also ensures that their successor is respected and trusted by the rest of the organization. Succession can present numerous challenges, including rival factions within the organization vying for power, external threats from competing criminal organizations, and law enforcement scrutiny. The Godfather carefully navigates these obstacles while preparing their successor to face them as well, fortifying the organization against potential destabilizing forces. Preserving the organization's legacy is another crucial aspect of succession planning. The Godfather instills the values and traditions of the Mafia into their successor to ensure the continued longevity of the criminal empire. This includes maintaining the code of honor, upholding the importance of loyalty and trust, and carrying on the ruthless pursuit of power that has come to define the Mafia. By understanding and employing Machiavellian strategies, the Godfather navigates the treacherous world of organized crime, ensuring the longevity and prosperity of their organization. From the use of deception and manipulation to the enforcement of loyalty and trust, the Godfather's tactics are designed to uphold their position at the top of the Mafia hierarchy. We have explored various aspects of the Mafia's philosophy, including the art of intimidation, the importance of loyalty and trust, and the challenges of succession. Each element plays a crucial role in the Godfather's ability to retain power and protect their criminal empire from both internal and external threats. Ultimately, the Godfather's guide to power offers a compelling glimpse into the inner workings of the Mafia and the intricate dance of power and control that defines their world. Thanks for watching, and if you liked the video, please consider clicking the like button and subscribing to the channel.